This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Edgar Rice Burroughs September 1, 1875 to March 19, 1950 was an American writer best known for his creations of the jungle hero Tarzan and the heroic Mars adventurer John Carter, although he produced works in many genres. Contents 1 Biography 11 Early Life 12 Adulthood 13 Death 2 Literary Career 3 Reception and Criticism 4 Selected Works 41 Barsoom Series 42 Tarzan Series 43 Pellucidar Series 44 Venus Series 45 Caspak Series 46 Moon Series 47 Mucker Series 48 Other Science Fiction 49 Jungle Adventure Novels 410 Western Novels 411 Historical Novels 412 Other Works 5 Books on Edgar Rice Burroughs 6 See also 7 Notes 8 References 9 Bibliography 10 External Links 101 Bibliography 102 Other Biography Early Life Burroughs was born on September 1, 1875, in Chicago, Illinois. He later lived for many years in the suburb of Oak Park, the fourth son of Major George Tyler Burroughs 1833-1913, a businessman and Civil War veteran, and his wife, Mary Evaline Zieger Burroughs 1840-1920. His middle name is from his paternal grandmother, Mary Rice Burroughs 1802-1870. Burroughs was of almost entirely English ancestry, with a family line that had been in North America since the early colonial era through his grandmother Mary Rice. He was descended from Edmund Rice, one of the English Puritans who moved to Massachusetts in the early colonial period. He once remarked, "I can trace my ancestry back to Deacon Edmund Rice." The Burroughs side of the family was also of English origin and also emigrated to Massachusetts at around the same time many of his ancestors fought in the American Revolution. He had other ancestors who settled in Virginia during the colonial period, and he often emphasized his connection with that side of the family, seeing it as more romantic and warlike. Burroughs was educated at a number of local schools, and during the Chicago influenza epidemic in 1891, he spent half a year at his brother's ranch on the Raft River in Idaho. He then attended Phillips Academy, in Andover, Massachusetts, and then the Michigan Military Academy, graduating in 1895, and failing the entrance exam for the United States Military Academy at West Point. He became an enlisted soldier with the 7th U.S. Cavalry in Fort Grant, Arizona Territory after being diagnosed with a heart problem and thus ineligible to serve. He was discharged in 1897. Burroughs's bookplate, showing Tarzan holding the planet Mars, surrounded by other characters from his stories and symbols relating to his personal interests and career. Tipsescript letter, with Tarzana Ranch letterhead, from Burroughs to Ruthven Dean, explaining the design and significance of his bookplate. Adulthood. After his discharge, Burroughs worked a number of different jobs. He drifted and worked on a ranch in Idaho. He found work at his father's firm in 1899. He married his childhood sweetheart, Emma Hulbert, 1876-1944. In January 1900, in 1904, he left his job and worked less regularly, first in Idaho, then in Chicago. By 1911, after 7 years of low wages, he was working as a pencil sharpener wholesaler and began to write fiction. By this time, he and Emma had two children, Joan 1908-1972, who later married the Tarzan film actor James Pierce, and Hulbert 1909-1991. During this period, he had copious spare time and began reading pulp fiction magazines. In 1929, he recalled thinking that if people were paid for writing rot such as I read in some of those magazines, that I could write stories just as rotten. As a matter of fact, although I had never written a story, I knew absolutely that I could write stories just as entertaining and probably a whole lot more so than any I chanced to read in those magazines. In 1913, Burroughs and Emma had their third and last child, John Coleman Burroughs 1913-1979, later known for his illustrations of his father's books. In the 1920s, Burroughs became a pilot, purchased a Security Airster S-1, and encouraged his family to learn to fly. Burroughs divorced Emma in 1934, and in 1935 he married the former actress Florence Gilbert Dearholt, the former wife of his friend Ashton Dearholt. Burroughs adopted the Dearholts' two children. He and Florence divorced in 1942. Burroughs was in his late 60s and was in Honolulu at the time of the Japanese attack on Pearl Harbor. Despite his age, he applied for and received permission to become a War correspondent, becoming one of the oldest U.S. war correspondents during World War II. This period of his life is mentioned in William Brinkley's best-selling novel Don't Go Near the Water. Death after the war ended, Burroughs moved back to Encino, California, where after many health problems, he died of a heart attack on March 19, 1950. Having written almost 80 novels, he is buried at Tarzana, California. U.S. American actor Reed Markle is Burroughs' great-great-grandson. The Science Fiction Hall of Fame inducted Burroughs in 2003. Literary career. Aiming his work at the pulps, Burroughs had his first story, Under the Moons of Mars, serialized by Frank Munsey in the February to July 1912 issues of the All Story. Under the name Norman Bean, to protect his reputation, Under the Moons of Mars inaugurated the Barsoom series and earned Burroughs $400. $9,825 today. It was first published as a book by A.C. McClurg of Chicago in 1917, entitled A Princess of Mars. After three Barsoom sequels had appeared as serials and McClurg had published the first four serial Tarzan novels as books, Burroughs soon took up writing full-time, and by the time the run of Under the Moons of Mars had finished, he had completed two novels, including Tarzan of the Apes, published from October 1912, and one of his most successful series. Burroughs also wrote popular science fiction and fantasy stories involving adventurers from Earth transported to various planets, notably Barsoom, Burroughs's fictional name for Mars, and Amter, his fictional name for Venus, Lost Islands, and into the interior of the Hollow Earth in his Pellucidar stories. He also wrote westerns and historical romances besides those published in All Story. Many of his stories were published in the Argosy magazine. Tarzan was a cultural sensation when introduced. Burroughs was determined to capitalize on Tarzan's popularity in every way possible. He planned to exploit Tarzan through several different media, including a syndicated Tarzan comic strip. Movies and merchandise experts in the field advised against this course of action, stating that the different media would just end up competing against each other. Burroughs went ahead, however, and proved the experts wrong. The public wanted Tarzan in whatever fashion he was offered. Tarzan remains one of the most successful fictional characters to this day and is a cultural icon in either 1915 or 1919. Burroughs purchased a large ranch north of Los Angeles, California, which he named Tarzana. The citizens of the community that sprang up around the ranch voted to adopt that name when their community, Tarzana, California, was formed in 1927. Also, the unincorporated community of Tarzan, Texas, was formally named in 1927 when the U.S. Postal Service accepted the name, reputedly coming from the popularity of the first silent Tarzan of the Apes film, starring Elmo Lincoln, and an early Tarzan comic strip. In 1923, Burroughs set up his own company, Edgar Rice Burroughs, Inc., and began printing his own books. Through the 1930s, reception and criticism. In a Paris Review interview, Ray Bradbury said of Burroughs that Edgar Rice Burroughs never would have looked upon himself as a social mover and shaker with social obligations, but as it turns out, and I love to say it because it upsets everyone terribly, Burroughs is probably the most influential writer in the entire history of the world. Bradbury continued that by giving romance and adventure to a whole generation of boys, Burroughs caused them to go out and decide to become special. In Something of Myself, published posthumously in 1937, Rudyard Kipling wrote, "My Jungle books begat zoos of them, but the genius of all the genii was one who wrote a series called Tarzan of the Apes. I read it, but regret I never saw it on the films, where it rages most successfully." He had jazzed the motif of the Jungle books and, I imagine, had thoroughly enjoyed himself. He was reported to have said that he wanted to find out how bad a book he could write and get away with, which is a legitimate ambition. Ch. 8, Working Tools. Few critical books have arisen concerning Burroughs from an academic standpoint. The most helpful are Erling Holtzmark's two books, Tarzan and Tradition and Edgar Rice Burroughs. Stan Galloway's The Teenage Tarzan, a literary analysis of Edgar Rice Burroughs' Jungle Tales of Tarzan, and Richard Lupoff's two books, Master of Adventure, Edgar Rice Burroughs and Barsoom, Edgar Rice Burroughs and the Martian Vision. Galloway was identified by James Gunn as one of the half-dozen finest Burroughs scholars in the world. Galloway called Holtzmark his most important predecessor. Selected Works. Main Article, Edgar Rice Burroughs Bibliography. Barsoom Series. Main Article, Barsoom, A Princess of Mars 1912, The Gods of Mars 1914. The Warlord of Mars 1918, Thuvia, Maid of Mars 1920, The Chessman of Mars 1922, The Master Mind of Mars 1928, A Fighting Man of Mars 1931, Swords of Mars 1936, Synthetic Men of Mars 1940, Lana of Gathal 1948, John Carter of Mars 1964, Burroughs, John Coleman 1940, John Carter and the Giant of Mars. Jungle Tales of Tarzan, 1917. Tarzan and the Madman, 1964. Tarzan and the Castaways, 1965. Tarzan, The Lost Adventure, 1995. Written with Joe R. Lansdale. Pellucidar Series Main Article, Pellucidar at the Earth's Core, 1914. Pellucidar, 1923. Tanar of Pellucidar, 1928. Tarzan at the Earth's Core, 1929. Back to the Stone Age, 1937. Land of Terror, 1944. Savage Pellucidar, 1963. Venus Series Main Article, Venus Series Pirates of Venus, 1934. Lost on Venus, 1935. Carson of Venus, 1939. Escape on Venus, 1946. The Wizard of Venus, 1970. Caspak Series, The Land That Time Forgot, 1918. The People That Time Forgot, 1918. Out of Time's Abyss, 1918. Moon Series, The Moon Maid, 1926. The Moon Men Part 1, The Moon Maid Part 2, The Moon Men Part 3, The Red Hawk. These three texts have been published by various houses in one or two volumes, adding to the confusion. Some editions have the original significantly longer introduction to Part 1 from the first publication as a magazine serial, and others have the shorter version from the first book publication, which included all three parts under the title The Moon Maid. Mucker Series, The Mucker 1914, The Return of the Mucker 1916, The Oakdale Affair 1917. Other science fiction: Beyond the Farthest Star 1941, The Lost Continent 1916, aka Beyond 30, The Monster Men 1929, The Resurrection of Jimber Jaw 1937, Jungle Adventure Novels, The Man-Eater 1915, The Cave Girl 1925, The Eternal Lover 1925, aka The Eternal Savage Jungle Girl 1932, aka Land of the Hidden Men, The Lad and the Lion 1938, Western Novels, The Bandit of Hell's Bend 1926, The War Chief 1927, Apache Devil 1933, The Deputy Sheriff of Comanche County 1940, Historical Novels, I Am a Barbarian 1967. The Outlaw of Torn 1927, Other Works, The Efficiency Expert 1921, Forgotten Tales of Love and Murder 2001, The Girl from Ferris's 1916, The Girl from Hollywood 1923, The Mad King 1926, Marsha of the Doorstep 1924, Minidoka, 937th Earl of 1 Mile Series M 1998, Pirate Blood 1970, The Rider 1937, You Lucky Girl 1927, Books on Edgar Rice Burroughs, Master of Adventure, The Worlds of Edgar Rice Burroughs by Richard A. Lupoff, Tarzan Forever, The Life of Edgar Rice Burroughs, Creator of Tarzan by John Taliaferro, Golden Anniversary Bibliography of Edgar Rice Burroughs by the Rev. Henry Hardy Hines, Tarzan Alive by Philip Jose Farmer, Burroughs's Science Fiction by Robert R. Cudley and Joan Leiby, Tarzan and Tradition and Edgar Rice Burroughs by Erling B. Holtzmark, Edgar Rice Burroughs by Erwin Porges, Edgar Rice Burroughs by Robert B. Zushner, The Burroughs Cyclopedia ed. By Clark A. Brady, A Guide to Barsoom by John Flint Roy, Tarzan, The Centennial Celebration by Scott Tracy Griffin, see also Biography, Portal, Speculative Fiction, Portal, United States Army Portal, Edgar Rice Burroughs, Inc., Mars in Fiction, Otis Adelbert Klein, Sword and Planet, Notes, Carrot, A Poem by Burroughs was published on October 15, 1910, in the Chicago Tribune as By Normal Bean, and two more were published in the Tribune in 1914 and 1915. Norman was an all-story typesetter's presumptive correction of Normal. Burroughs used his own name for his other publications, references: Carrot, Descendants of Edmund Rice, The First Nine Generations, Edmund Rice 1638, Association, 2010. Carrot, A Plain Crazy America, AOPA Pilot, May 2014. Memorial Edgar Rice Burroughs Collection, Herbzine, 419. Carrot Gun, James Forward, The Teenage Tarzan by Stan Galloway, Jefferson, N.C., McFarland, 2010, p3. Carrot Preface, p5. Carrot Herbzine. Works by or about Edgar Rice Burroughs at Internet Archive. Works by Edgar Rice Burroughs at LibriVox. Public Domain Audiobooks. Bibliography on SciFan. Edgar Rice Burroughs at the Internet. Speculative Fiction Database. Works by Edgar Rice Burroughs. Burroughs First UK Editions. List with pictures of the books. Google. The Return of Tarzan 1913, The Beasts of Tarzan 1914, The Son of Tarzan 1915, Tarzan and the Jewels of Opar 1916, Tarzan the Terrible 1921, Tarzan and the Golden Lion 1922-23, Tarzan and the Ant-Men 1924, Tarzan, Lord of the Jungle 1927-28, Tarzan and the Lost Empire 1928-29, Tarzan at the Earth's Core 1929-30, Tarzan the Invincible 1930-31, Tarzan Triumphant 1931-32, 1932 Tarzan and the City of Gold 1932 Tarzan and the Lion Man 1933-34 Tarzan and the Leopard Men 1932-33 Tarzan's Quest 1935-36 Tarzan and the Forbidden City 1938 Tarzan and the Foreign Legion 1947 Tarzan and the Madman 1964 Tarzan, The Lost Adventure 1995 Tarzan Collections Jungle Tales of Tarzan 1919 Tarzan The Untamed 1920 Tarzan The Magnificent 1939 Tarzan and the Tarzan Twins 1963 Tarzan and the Castaways 1965 Tarzan Short Stories Tarzan's First Love 1916 The Capture of Tarzan 1916 The Fight for the Baloo 1916 The God of Tarzan 1916 Tarzan and the Black Boy 1917 The Witch Doctor Seeks Vengeance 1917 The End of Bukowai 1917 The Lion 1917 The Nightmare 1917 The Battle for Tika 1917 A Jungle Joke 1917 Tarzan Rescues the Moon 1917 Tarzan The Untamed 1919 Tarzan and the Valley of Luna 1920 The Tarzan Twins 1927 Tarzan and the Tarzan Twins with Jad Bal-ya The Golden Lion 1936 Tarzan and the Magic Men 1936 Tarzan and the Elephant Men 1937-38 Tarzan and the Champion 1940 Tarzan and the Jungle Murders 1940 Tarzan and the Castaways 1941 Other Jungle Adventures The Man-Eater 1915 The Cave Girl 1925 The Eternal Lover 1925 Jungle Girl 1932 The Lad and the Lion 1938 Martian Series A Princess of Mars 1917 The Gods of Mars 1918 The Warlord of Mars 1919 Thuvia, Maid of Mars 1920 The Chessman of Mars 1922 The Master Mind of Mars 1928 A Fighting Man of Mars 1931 Swords of Mars 1936 Synthetic Men of Mars 1940 Lana of Gathal 1948 John Carter of Mars 1964 Pellucidar Series at the Earth's Core 1914 Pellucidar 1915 Tanar of Pellucidar 1929 Tarzan at the Earth's Core 1929 Back to the Stone Age 1937 Land of Terror 1944 Savage Pellucidar 1963 Venus Series Pirates of Venus 1934 Lost on Venus 1935 Carson of Venus 1939 Escape on Venus 1946 The Wizard of Venus 1964 Caspak Series The Land That Time Forgot 1918 The People That Time Forgot 1918 Out of Time's Abyss 1918 Other Speculative Fiction Beyond 30 1915 The Moon Maid 1926. The Monster Men 1929 The Resurrection of Jimber Jaw 1937 Beyond the Farthest Star 1941 Tales of Three Planets 1964 Westerns The Bandit of Hell's Bend 1926 The War Chief 1927 Apache Devil 1933 The Deputy Sheriff of Comanche County 1940 Historical Novels The Outlaw of Torn 1914-1927 I Am a Barbarian 1967 Ruritanian Romances The Mad King 1926 The Rider 1918 Contemporary Novels The Mucker 1914-16. The Girl from Ferris's 1916 The Oakdale Affair 1918 The Efficiency Expert 1921 The Girl from Hollywood 1923 Pirate Blood 1970 Marcia of the Doorstep 1999 Other Works The Oakdale Affair and The Rider 1937 Beyond 30 and The Man-Eater 1957 Minidoka, 937th Earl of 1 Mile Series M 1998 You Lucky Girl 1999 Forgotten Tales of Love and Murder 2001 V.E. Edgar Rice Burroughs's Tarzan. Edgar Rice Burroughs Tarzan of the Apes 1912 The Return of Tarzan 1913 The Beasts of Tarzan 1914 The Son of Tarzan 1915 Tarzan and the Jewels of Opar 1916 Jungle Tales of Tarzan 1919 Tarzan the Untamed 1920 Tarzan the Terrible 1921 Tarzan and the Golden Lion 1922-23 Tarzan and the Ant-Men 1924 Tarzan, Lord of the Jungle 1927-28 Tarzan and the Lost Empire 1928-29 Tarzan at the Earth's Core 1929-30 Tarzan the Invincible 1930-31 Tarzan Triumphant 1931-32 Tarzan and the City of Gold 1932 Tarzan and the Lion Man 1933-34 Tarzan and the Leopard Men 1932-33, Tarzan's Quest 1935-36, Tarzan and the Forbidden City 1938, Tarzan the Magnificent 1939, Tarzan and the Foreign Legion 1947, Tarzan and the Madman 1964, Tarzan and the Castaways 1965. Other official works: Tarzan and the Tarzan Twins by Erb 1963, Tarzan and the Valley of Gold by Fritz Leiber 1966, Hatton of Ancient Opar by Philip Jose Farmer 1974, Fly to Opar by Farmer 1976, Tarzan, The Lost Adventure by Erb. Tarzan Triumphs 1943, Tarzan's Desert Mystery 1943, Tarzan and the Amazons 1945, Tarzan and the Leopard Woman 1946, Tarzan and the Huntress 1947, Tarzan and the Mermaids 1948, Lex Barker 5, Tarzan's Magic Fountain 1949, Tarzan and the Slave Girl 1950, Tarzan's Peril 1951, Tarzan's Savage Fury 1952, Tarzan and the She-Devil 1953, Gordon Scott 6, Tarzan's Hidden Jungle 1955, Tarzan and the Lost Safari 1957, Tarzan and the Trappers 1958, Tarzan's Fight for Life 1958, Tarzan's Greatest Adventure 1959, Tarzan the Magnificent 1960, Jock Mahoney 2, Tarzan Goes to India 1962, Tarzan's Three Challenges 1963, Mike Henry 3, Tarzan and the Valley of Gold 1966, Tarzan and the Great River 1967, Tarzan and the Jungle Boy 1968, Ron Ely 2, Tarzan's Deadly Silence 1970, Tarzan's Jungle Rebellion 1970, Disney Animated Films 3, Tarzan 1999, Tarzan Miscellaneous Films: Tarzan the Fearless 1933, The New Adventures of Tarzan 1935, Tarzan and the Green Goddess 1938, Tarzan's Revenge 1938, Tarzan, The Ape Man 1959, Tarzan's Deadly Silence 1970, Tarzan and the Brown Prince 1972, Tarzan, The Ape Man 1981, Greystoke, The Legend of Tarzan 1984, Adventures of Tarzan 1985, Tarzan in Manhattan 1989, Tarzan and the Lost City 1998, Tarzan of the Apes 1999, Tarzan 2013, The Legend of Tarzan 2016. Television series: Tarzan 1966-68, Tarzan, Lord of the Jungle 1976-80, Tarzan in Manhattan 1989, Tarzan 1991-94, Tarzan, The Epic Adventures 1996-97, The Legend of Tarzan 2001 episodes, Tarzan 2003 Adventure Hours, The Batman, Tarzan Adventure Hour, The Tarzan, Lone Ranger Adventure Hour, Tarzan and the Super 7 episodes, Tarzan and the Caged Fury. Cheetah Jad Bal Ya Kala Kerchik Korakla Mangani Muriam Muviro N Kima Jane Porter Harry Holt Sabor Tantor Tarzan Turk Tublat Waziri. You'll Be in My Heart, Strangers Like Me, Son of Man, Two Worlds. Comics: Tarzan Akeem Tarzan vs. Predator, At the Earth's Core Batman, Tarzan, Claws of the Cat Woman Superman, Tarzan, Sons of the Jungle General Edgar Rice Burroughs, Inc. Tarzanesque Tarzan Alive, A Definitive Biography of Lord Greystoke Pellucidar Brothers of the Spear Opar Zone Play Tarzan and Jane Musical Bunduki The Eternal Lover Tarzana, Los Angeles. V.E. Edgar Rice Burroughs's Barsoom Characters John Carter Ulysses Paxton Deja Thoris Tars Tarkas Ross Tava's Literature Series A Princess of Mars The Gods of Mars The Warlord of Mars Thuvia, Maid of Mars The Chessman of Mars The Master Mind of Mars A Fighting Man of Mars